Thank you. much.
I mean, who's this?
Sorry, I did not see you.
Speak on.
This is a friend of yours. I've got some information relating to your brother. Come to my ranch and I'll explain. It's in Chiara Robotic. Cross the Garber Bridge, head south.
Who the fuck is this?
I can't talk right now. Get your ass over here.
Mom's always told me not to talk to strangers.
And look what happened to the bitch. Now, if you want your brother to go to sleep tonight with his tongue intact, get your ass over here. Goodbye.
Finally, a real hombre.
Go away, lady. Please.
You're worthless anyway.
Hello?
Yo, it's Jethro, man. Listen, me and Caesar have used our contacts to, like, get a wish list of cars. But we'll need to turn them around real quick, dude. Now, there's a showroom around the block that's come up for sale. And I thought it would be a good idea to make things look as legitimate as possible.
Yeah, that's a great idea, man. I'ma look into it. I'ma holla at you.
You better move, Puto.
Cleanliness is next to godliness.
Yeah, me? Look at you, pathetic bitch.
I wish I had a guy to carry my books.
DeKock is the only jeweler I trust. I like a man who's not afraid to shop.
Hey, girl, go moan someplace else.
You're not worth it.
Some pendejo was holding me up earlier.
Big!
Catalina, is that you again?